YouTube, my name is Mesa Sean, and we are back here with another Destiny 2 video. Alright folks, tis Xur's day. Xur is an exotic dealer that comes to the solar system every Friday at reset. He leaves on Tuesday at reset. He is located over at the tower over by the hangar. We're gonna head on over there. Guys, stick around to the end. I have a big announcement. I literally just got the email just now, and I can't wait to share with you guys. So another big thing is Xur's Faded Engrams now can grant Forsaken Exotics, and also he will be bringing random rolls. If you've noticed the last few weeks, his rolls have pretty much been the same on, depending what piece of gear he has brought. So let's go see what he's got. Okay, he's got the Jade Rabbit Scout Rifle, a really hard-hitting scout rifle, by the way. We've got the Lucky Pants for the Hunter, the Dune Marches for the Titan, and the Starfire Protocol for the Warlock. Faded Engram, we're going to buy this in a second here and see if I can get myself the Shards of Galanor, because I am on my Hunter. If you're new to Destiny 2, you might not be familiar with the Jade Rabbit. It's a Jade Rabbit from Destiny 1, pretty hard-hitting scout rifle. The main perk is the Fate of All Fools. Chain body shots to gain bonus damage on your next precision shot and return ammo to the magazine. We have polygonal rifling, we've got armor-piercing rounds, and Zen Moment. So, pretty good scout rifle. We have Lucky Pants for the good old Hunter. Now we have illegally modded holster. Precision hits load one round to the chamber of a stowed hand cannon. Hand cannons ready faster and are more accurate immediately after swapping to them. I did a review on these a while back when they first came out, and these are actually not that bad. Let's check out the roll. Mobility, we have resilience, we have fusion rifle dexterity, we've got hand cannon dexterity. Outreach reduces melee cooldown when using your class ability, so dodge and you'll get your melee back a little quicker. Scout Rifle Scavenger and Special Ammo Finder, I like that on any piece of gear because I like shotgun ammo. The Dune Marchers for the Titan. The main perk on this thing here is Linear Actuators. Increased Sprint Speed. Sprinting builds up a static charge. After melee attacking an enemy, that charge will chain damage to nearby enemies. We have mobility, we've got recovery, what else we've got? We've got, fusion rifle dexterity, hand cannon dexterity, and outreach. Reduces melee cooldown when using a class ability. Alright, these aren't random, unless I'm missing it, guys. I guess that might be in a future update. Yeah, these are the same exact perks as the other one, scout rifle and special ammo finder. Alright, maybe I read into that wrong. Maybe that is in a future update. I could have sworn the latest update, 2.2.1, had random rolls, because those don't look random. Starfire Protocol for the Hunter. Fusion Harness. Fusion grenades have an additional charge and recharge from empowered weapon damage. Fusion grenade kills grant Rift energy. We got mobility, we've got recovery, unflinching bow aim, unflinching fusion rifle aim, unflinching kinetic aim, special ammo finder, and scout rifle reserves. So now it's making me wonder, is that Faded Engram, does it have a chance to give me Forsaken Exotics? Well, I have plenty of shards, so we'll buy it anyway. Nightfall card, if you want to customize your Nightfall experience with advantages, disadvantages, to give yourself a 100k score in the Nightfall, and get two powerful drops when you do the Nightfall. Xur's Bounty this week. Complete the Garden World Strike, collect Cabal samples, Hive samples, and Vex samples. Now that's all random when you get these samples. You just kill a bunch of Cabal, and every couple of Cabal that you kill, you get a sample. When you complete that, you will go to your Gambit map, where all the Gambit things are, and you'll go see the Emissary, and it could be a cutscene, could be just the Emissary speaking. I'll record that right after this. Well, let's see if this thing will give me a Forsaken Exotic. I'm probably missing it here. Well, you know what, let's inspect it. I'm not seeing anything new here, so I don't think it's going to give me anything Forsaken, but you know what? We'll try it anyway, and let's see what I get here. It's probably going to give me something year one, I bet, and holy, oh my god, we got it, baby. All right, they do give you Forsaken Exotics. I finally got Shards of Galanor. Yeah, my power level's not that high. All right, we finally got them. I've been wanting them for so long, and even though they nerfed them a little bit, I don't care, because I have wanted these forever. Hits and kills with Blade Barrage will return super energy after super ends. Did we get a good roll in this at least? What do we got? Shotgun loader, I'll take you. Sniper rifle scavenger. Alright, not the greatest roll, but I don't care, because I finally got them and can add them to my collection. Alright, Mesa Fail is a very happy camper. All right, so for my big announcement, guys, I just got the email right before. I am going to LA May 1st for the Borderlands 3 official reveal. It says here, now that Borderlands 3 is officially official, we want you to experience the mayhem firsthand. Join us for the world premiere live stage keynote of Borderlands 3 gameplay, along with extensive hands-on with the game, plus opportunities for developer interviews, video streaming, and capture. Where? Los Angeles. When? May 1st. So yeah, I RSVP'd, and guys, if I can stream to my YouTube channel from there, heck, I'll stream Borderlands 3, and you guys could tune in and watch it live right there, or I'll just be capturing content from Borderlands 3. So that's it, guys. Pretty exciting day for me. I'm going to the Borderlands reveal. I got my Shards of Galanor. I am one happy camper. All right, guys, that's it, guys. Do me a favor. Leave me a hashtag, made it to the end, if you did make it to the end, and do me a favor. Drop a like in this video, only if you see fit. Follow me on the Twitter, at Mesa Sean. Check out my stream, usually and always on YouTube. And that's it. I am out of here like Vladimir.